Hello, John Talley here with Boats.net. Today I'm going to walk you through the process to remove the lower unit on our 40 horsepower four-stroke Mercury engine. Not that tough to do, just need to grab a couple of basic tools and I'll show you how to get them separated. So let's go. Now the first thing you need to do is remove the cowling because we need to disconnect the shift shaft up at the top or the linkage at the top. And at that point, we'll bring it up, remove the bolts, and then she should just drop out. To disconnect this, what we're gonna do is flip this little arm up like that, and then we're gonna push it off to the side, and that will release the shift shaft. Come on. There we go. See that pin in the back? That is what just released the shift shaft. So now we can go ahead and tilt it up, remove the bolts, and she'll drop out. Now in normal circumstances, what you would do is make a mark on your trim tab to where you can get it back in the same position. Well, it looks like half of this one is missing, so that part we don't have to worry about. So let's go ahead and get that bolt removed, get the hidden one behind it out, and then we'll drop the other four, and then she should be free. We can bring it over to the stand. We'll go ahead and remove three, then we'll do this one last. Last one, then it's go time. We're gonna give it just a little bit of a love tap. Well, let's see if she'll rock out of there. There we go. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up this particular video, but it is by no means the end of this project. Now that we've got the lower unit separated, we're going to go through all the seals, the water pump, I mean everything. Now, if you'd like to see those videos when we put them live, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That way you'll be notified when we finish them up and get them posted. Well, listen, if you need any parts for your boat, why don't you come see us at boats.net and we can get you taken care of. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.